Hi y'all, kamusta? So this video, I'm going to talk about my own personal journey to be a nurse practitioner. I am actually currently enrolled, in Walden University in the adult and gerontology nurse practitioner program. A little bit of a history of myself. I am a registered nurse, and I also hold a BSN, and I attained that. I got that from Western Governors University, WGU, and I have decided that I would continue on my journey and to become a nurse practitioner, adult and gerontology. I was going to do FNP, family nurse practitioner. However, after all the research that I did, and I was a bit scared of maybe getting a clinical instructor or clinical preceptor in the pediatrics side of it, I decided that I would just go to do the AGNP program. And plus, I don't really work with pediatrics. I have no desire to. Some people probably, some people do like to work with children, kids, young adults, but not me. I'm more of like an adult gerontology population. Focusing on oncology, actually. I currently work in an hematology oncology unit. I chose Walden's University. A lot of things, actually. Number one is 100% online. Number two, it's actually my job is affiliated with them, so I get 20% discount on the tuition. And number three, of course, my job would pay me tuition reimbursement, it's a pretty good deal going on between my job and Walden University. What else can I tell you? I started about a few days ago, and of course it's totally different between WGU and Walden's University, because of course at WGU you can go and check out my video on that. It's self-motivation, and you go on your own pace. However, in this program that I am right now at Walden's University, it's a program, and there's deadlines of your discussion boards and assignments and modules and all that good stuff. I can make another video in regards about that, but anyways, books obviously is not included on the tuition fee. I want to say, and please don't quote me on this, it's about close to $800 per credit, and that's with my discount. You can also get a discount if you're a member of the a nursing association. You just call them and actually let them know, if you're affiliated with any. This video is not, or I'm not getting paid by Walden's University. I'm not affiliated with Walden's University. I am a student there. I am a current student there. This is solely just my own opinion and my own experiences, and I'm just telling it how it is as far as the journey is concerned. So anyhow, I did my extensive research. I had, local brick and mortar school nurse practitioner program in my area, in my state, versus a couple of online schools. And I think Walden University was the best one for me, at least, because it works for me. They're great. I called them. I applied. I sent them my transcript. And, coming from Western Governors University, it was an easy thing because they're online. So Walden is online as well. So there was no issues with that. I did my FAFSA, I did my financial aid. For this one, it's a little bit hefty for me, so I had to pay. Unlike where I went to Western Governors University for my BSN, I did a payment plan there, so I didn't have to take out any student loan. But for Walden University, it's very costly. I don't think I can afford any of it if I do a payment plan semester. So I'm taking, currently right now, I'm taking two classes. And those two classes, one is a 3-credit class, which is a transition to master program. I don't have the exact name. And the second one is evidence-based practice. Those are the two, which is 5 credits. So in total, I'm taking eight credits in total. You know, it's a bit busy. It's a bit chaotic now because I'm definitely new to Walden University. And they use Blackboard platform as well. So, I mean, if you guys have any questions, please do let me know. And, you know, if you are in the nurse practitioner NP program, whether it's an FNP, AGNP, acute AGNP, psychiatric program, please let me know and we can go through this all together. Have a great day, guys. Bye-bye.